teacher, may I use the bathroom?
You'll be back in a few seconds. I'm doing some studies.
Bye-bye, middle school. Middle school is gone forever. I'm going to buy Betty Market something. I'm going to get Betty Market. I'm going to see how to go to... Yay, Betty Market. Here I come. Wow, a Coca-Cola. Kid a surprise. At Kiddo Country. I'm going to buy, it's going to cost $200.
Teacher, why are you mad, and why are you here in my office?
I'm going to go to a Betty Market.
You know what? I'm going to call your parents. Hello, ex-parents. You remember all my people said, ex was trying to go to buy something. Grab her. And then bring my office. Bye.
Yes, I'm going on this way to go home. I'm going to buy $200.
Ex, what are you doing here? You're supposed to be school, not, shopping, dancing. Let's go back to school right now.
Hello, ex. Why are you here in my office? This is very my ground.
Because I'm going to steal, and I want to buy and trying to find something.
X, even though this is disrespectful, and for this, you're suspended for 4 weeks. Go home right now.
Let's go home right now. You'll be in big trouble, young man. Oh, X, I cannot believe you buy something. That's it. You go home for other times. Gosh, does you run.
Wah, wah, wah.
Thanks for watching! I'm also so bored for every single time you've been seeing me get your data 2013 and the power of the figure. Thanks! Goodbye!